us a fast travel board. Smash them to get a discount on fast travel. Smash them all, and Horizon will cover all your expenses. Dale.
Huddle down the side of a volcano at extreme speeds. We can do this. I feel like this truck is the best. Rather than using my Lancer. Definitely. All right, we got this. Into me, like, what? Idiot was that threw it in frickin' reverse. Like, who does that?
Hey, James. That's it. It's time for an adventure. Here's the thing. It's not all about expansion. We also want to build our existing outposts with bigger race programs and more events. Expeditions into the unknown, or new adventures in our own backyard.
Thank you.
I'll tell her you're available. Honestly, she won't say it, but I know this is important to her. Yards, turn right. Yards. Turn left.
No.
Turn left. 100 yards.
Hold on, guys. Randall, thank you for that follow. This. So is this a new Twitch too, that Stubborn? Because I know you were one of my mods. Ready? 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 Whee!
You have arrived at your destination.
Did I? Extra $50,000 credit. Help Alejandra found an old car. I did just send it. All right, we have 10 minutes. I want that Jeep though. Sometimes you do just gotta send it. It's kind of what I just did there, because you know.
Hey, Ellie. How can I help?
Jump in the buggy. I'll tell you the story on the way. Ramiro was looking.
Hold on. I'm trying to open a piece of candy.
things at his father's home last week, and he found this photo. He gave it to me, said I might enjoy it, but I don't think he realized what he was. My friend, what would you say are the two most important things in Mexican culture?
Family and food? Family and art? Family and music?
Clothes? Familia and the Volkswagen Beetle. Bocho is the Mexican nickname. My bisabuelo Fernando was the first Torres to own one. And thanks to that photo, I think I know where it is.
Seriously? Let's go find it. So, tell me about him.
Bisabuelo means great-grandfather. But in the family, he's just Papa Fernando. We never met, but everyone says I'm exactly like him. Loca por autos. You have to understand, in Mexico, a bocho is like the family member that lives in your garage. Papa Fernando loved that car to death. And I think Muerte finally came for it on a muddy road near here. He took one last photo and left it there. So? This is definitely the place.
There we go.
But, no sé, why would Papa Fernando bring the bocho up here? The storms can get tremendas.
Right?
Let me just get the door.
That looks...
Is that key? It's really here. We found it for you, Papa Fernando.
But look at it. I've never seen a beetle like that.
I think that beetle's dead. And you can customize your shit and stuff like that. And for, just like you can here, it's just, it's harder to do. And well, honestly, I don't know. I don't know.
Oh, the weather's closing in. I don't like the look of the roads around here. You drive the truck.
Got it.
Oh, this isn't good.
I'll have to put in a new batería, plenty of oil, llantas, eléctrico. Oh, this is gonna be hard, even for me.
It's a beetle. Bet it starts first go.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised.
Oh, I'm timed on this too. I want this tow truck.
Keep an eye open for roadworks.
The roads look open just now. Maybe we'll be lucky.
Get the Vocho back to the garage. Okay.
Maybe not so lucky after all.
Looks like roadworks. Can you find a way past it?
Yup.
I think I can manage that.
That's one way through.
What are you gonna do with it?
I have muchas ideas. That's the thing about a bocho. It's not just a car. It's a lifestyle.
Okay, what am I right? Stay on the damn road with this thing. Well, you can't do an interior view of this.
Park the truck here. I'll take care of the rest.
What did I tell you? Finding lost cars isn't magic. It takes good luck, hard work, and sometimes a drone.
Ooh, my friend, the hard work is just getting started. Call you soon.
All right. Let's do one more race. And then I gotta go get lunch. I wanna know what this is. Although I think that's the old... Alright, let's do the circuit race.
Hola, amigo. I've been working on the Bocho and learning more about Papa Fernando. Come meet me when you have time. I'll show you what I mean.
I'm not curious.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Oh, guess where I'm going to go find.
Recalculating route.
Fuck your route. That's what I gotta say. Alright, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go find this car.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I will. Honestly, I just want to get in and cruise around. Ouch. That hurt. Oh, I'm going into a sandstorm.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Crap. Oh, that's a rock.
Load of that. Looks like an old Baja truck. Oh, this thing's won more off-road races than you or I have had hot dinners.
Well, now. So now what? I own it?
New tires, probably new suspension. I'll call you when it's ready.
Oh, I can send their car?
I've just had an idea. You've got your own collection of rare cars, and we've got an empty barn here. What do you say we pay it forward? Right then, which will it be?
Not gonna happen, but I wanna see if I have the Toyota. Nope, that's not. Being restored, you're gonna call me. Where's that event at?
In 400 yards, turn sharp left. Recalculating route. In 200 yards, turn left.
Do this. I feel like I want to use this. This might be a mistake, though. But it's a Porsche. It's a Porsche. Ow. Send me attachments. Okay. Of course I missed it. This car was shit. I need to drive an electric car. Yeah, I agree. I kind of let it go with whatever settings it's automatically set up until I got my hands back on it. You know what I mean? I don't know why they would keep putting those brakes back. Got it. No, it's $59.99 through Steam. Yeah, it's $59.99 through Steam. Do this. Mm. This will be my last one. I know I said that the last one, but this will be. It was right there. I might as well finish it. Well, go pick one out and write a book report about it then.
Just ignore it.
I lost. It's because I'm trying to do 50,000 things at once, and I'm getting distracted by everybody walking through my house. So, with that being said, this is going to be the end of it. I did say one more. I will see you all on the next one.